Princess Haya Bint al Hussein, the sixth wife of the ruler of Dubai, has reportedly left her husband and fled to London. The New York Times reports Princess Haya is thought to be seeking political asylum after leaving Dubai with the couple's two children. The BBC reported the princess fears for her life. Princess Haya married Sheikh Mohammed bin Rashid Al Maktoum in 2004, making her the billionaire's sixth and youngest wife. Now a legal battle is taking place in the courts of London regarding their divorce and the custody of their children. Under Islamic law in the United Arab Emirates, men can easily divorce their wives, but it's a lengthy legal process for women. It's a polygamous marriage, which could make things complicated for the UK, especially given the country's close ties to the UAE. Sheikh Mohammed, known to write poems, posted one on Instagram accusing an unidentified woman of treachery and betrayal. Two of Sheikh Mohammed's daughters attempted to escape but were recaptured, advocates saying they're being held in Dubai involuntarily.